Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the finish is sublime. He sees the keeper's position and just chips it over him. It's a breathtaking goal.